Hey, so we got back to the hotel and ate lunch, ate our leftovers.
Don't hit him with it, young one.
Oh my gosh.
Your lack of loyalty disturbing. I advise you to reconsider your thoughts. Once they become actions, there will be no mercy.
So we just met Chewie and Darth Vader. Oh my gosh. It was so cool. And Darth Vader picked on Roose.
Yep.
And then we all got Chewie hugs. Where do we go? I'm so confused.
Oh no, because.
So now we're headed to Tower of Terror. Actually, oh my gosh, Han Solo costume. My other boyfriend, but I don't like him as much as I do.
There it is.
Hey, we're going to Tower of Terror. So we're going to go ahead. Alright, I should put this away before it gets too wet.
To discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Oh my God!
I was terrified the whole time, but I liked it. I was like a good terrified.
So, I just conquered my fear of Tower of Terror. Woo! And it
was
great.
That one was crazy. I was hardly in my seat.
I know, I was hardly in my seat too. Did we go, wait, did we go up or down first?
I don't know. Down first, because I was expecting to go up.
And Tower!
Is it still short? I think so.
Again.
And we're doing it again because we're crazy like that. This time though, I think I might have my stuff in my lap. I don't know. Because my bag like flew all the way up.
Oh really?
Yes. And I was a little worried about my camera.
Yeah, it didn't work too well.
Yeah. This time I might try opening my eyes. Did you open your eyes this time, Kelsey?
Yeah.
How was it?
Not bad.
Not bad, no. Okay. I was just so scared of the anticipation.
Having your eyes shut doesn't make much of a difference because it's so dark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Only when the doors are open, that's really
Yeah. Kelsey told me to close my eyes.
Right. Because I knew
that seeing it so high would freak me out.
Yeah.
When I was like.
That was a really nice view.
When I was anticipating the feeling, you know. I'm so happy now, though.
Put this in a bag?
Yeah. No, no. You'd crush it. I think I might just hold it in my lap or something.
All, like, I'm just gonna put it where it is.
I guess I'll just.
I tightened it and my ears are safely tucked in there now.
Are my ears in there? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I don't have that much in my bag.
Oh.
We're all gonna go in the same
Now I can actually enjoy the ride.
That's
okay. Oh, is that sign, Kelsey? That sign has words that disappear and reappear.
I know.
Did you notice what they were?
No.
I don't know if you are. Because she didn't give it away.
A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas you just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. Service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star, and this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
1939. The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
So, we rode Tower of Terror
twice.
Both times were pretty crazy.
Yeah, then, they were both different.
Yeah, they were both very different. The second one, I think we went up a little, I mean, we went down high.
Down more. Like longer.
Longer.
Yeah. I feel like we dropped for longer.
I think we did because we went up higher than we were before.
I think we dropped less times.
Yeah.
But we dropped longer.
Yeah. It was pretty crazy. But you still liked it, right?
Yeah. Good. I did. I did too.
Yeah, me too.
and had a soft landing and bounces around, locks the brakes, throws 180, gets close to the wall. Not a lot of brake room coming off that airbag, which by the way was custom designed specifically for us to do this stunt. I'm going to show you a part of the finished build a little bit later on. Not going to see though that airbag get out with film because of the magic of editing.
Yeah, that's right. touch. Don't touch.
That was the only time we'll ever see it. Going away in April.
Oh, my bad.
Which is sad because we wanted to take our dad to see it. He would have loved it.
Yeah.
How was rocking the roller coaster?
It's really good.
Good.
It's fun.
Did you like it, Ellen?
Awesome. Ellen's face in the picture is hysterical. It's pretty great.
I want to see it.